Welcome to the CooCoo Smart Site Content Management page. Firstly, as you can see, this is a form-based website builder, so it should be quick and easy if you have all content at hand. We start off with the easy questions, things that you should know. Firstly, you need to add your name and your surname. Secondly, your personal email address. Please use your own personal email in that section, due to the fact that this will be used with your login details for the website. Create your username in the next text block. You can make this whatever you like. And finally, create a secure password. On to the next section, which is the business details. First, put your company name in the first block. Now, you need to add your main service. If you are doing photography, just try to give it one word or two keywords at most. Add your business telephone number, which will be displayed on your website. You will enter your business email, which is also displayable on your website, and your initial contact form will be sent to this email address as well. We now add your business website. This should be where your CooCoo Smart System has been installed. Finally, we can also add a cell phone number, or a secondary contact number, or a WhatsApp number if you prefer. Here, we've added a section for total customers, which provides your potential users the security that you are an established business. This can be just an estimate, so add the total customers that you feel you have to date. Here, we add the number of total customers you have each year. In the final text block on the business details section, you can add the year that business was started. This is either the year that you registered the business or the year that you started in operation. Then, on to the next section, which is the business's branding and main colors. You'll see we have added a section here where you can add your logo and icon, and it will automatically display the four predominant colors of your branding. The primary color should be the main color on your logo. You may now fine-tune these colors that were generated, and ensure your primary main color will be the brightest color of your logo. The secondary color should be your logo's secondary color, which should contrast the primary color. We suggest keeping the body text color a dark color, and the body background color a light color. Bear in mind that the body text and the body background need to contrast each other. On to the contact page details. Here we have given you the options of adding a street, suburb, city, and province. The contact address will display on your contact page, as well as at the bottom of all your website pages. You can also enter a branch or department name for your contact page. Please remember that at a later stage you can add up to four additional contact pages, so you can use this as your main branch. You can allocate a contact person for this branch or department in the next text block. And you can also add a title for this contact person. Now below your contact page, you will see that we have added a section where you can add special requirements or instructions for your contact page. This section is for displaying special instructions like contact us on WhatsApp, or contact us during these hours, or this is our after-hours number, etc. We have also added a map on every contact page to enable clients to easily find your business. For the map, we need the longitudinal and the latitudinal value of your business. Please first watch the 40-second video on how to get the two values. We've also given you the link here to go directly to Google Maps, where you can simply go put in your address and get those two values that you need. On to the search engine optimization keyword section. We have provided you with 5 text blocks to add your keyword phrases. We do advise that you use your 5 products or your top 5 services that you offer as phrases. Please don't put in a single word, instead add a phrase like wedding photography or roof spray painting, or if you offer car valet services, etc. This will also be displayed on your About Us page, as a list of services that you offer. These keyword phrases are also used to optimize your website. The About Us page header details is a very short intro where you can add a very brief, 1, 2, or 3 lines of content for your About Us header text. This will be displayed over your About Us header image. Next, you can add your About Us page header image. And the best image proportion for this would be about 1980 by 600. Remember that most people nowadays have an HD screen, so try and use a high-quality image for this section. And that brings us to the actual content, which is the basis of building your website. You do not need to understand which option is which at this time. Every option changes the layout slightly, to provide you with your unique website. You can randomly select any one of the top options. We also give you the option of a full home option. This option would give you a fully customized website, without our AI text, where the 3 paragraphs of content will be uploaded as is. Paragraph 1 would be added on the first section of your homepage, paragraph 2 on the second section of your homepage, and the final area of text would be your entire About Us page. So, let's start adding the content. Choose any of the top options, confirm that option with the next drop-down selector, and now you may start adding your content. We have provided you with 3 different areas, of 8,000 words each, to utilize any information you want to be portrayed on the About Us page. Every section will follow on from the previous section, however, if you can fill in just one section, that will also be enough content for your About Us page. The only exception to this rule is when you have selected the full homepage option, then it is necessary to use up all 3 sections, as this content replaces our AI content on the home and About Us pages respectively. The final part of your website is the social media area, where you add all your links to Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, Instagram, etc. We have given you the option of adding 12 of the most popular social media links currently available. The final link can be selected if you have a Google, Vimeo, Tumblr, or Reddit account. This list will expand in future updates. You can now click on Upload Content, and the majority of your CooCoo Smart site has been completed. That is it for Lesson 1, and that is how easy it is to have your own professional website with the CooCoo Smart Site Builder. See you in the next lesson.